Firefighters have yet to start investigating how a blaze started at the Royal Hampshire County Hospital in Winchester. More than 100 firefighters were on site tackling the flames, which started in the MRI unit. No one was injured, but 2 weeks on, hospital managers say it's still not safe for investigations to begin because of concerns over helium gas escaping from a burnt-out scanner.